Warning, do not go on this hike. The clean air is all intoxicating, that moss is all earthy and icky, and the waterfalls are all splashy and wet. 2 stars, do not recommend.